People talk about getting on the road. Is it good for the team? It's good to see the team get together, but it's great to get them to see wins. And I think through this trip, they're building momentum. And the other night was a much better game in Phoenix. Now here in Vegas, this is a team that's in the playoff picture. They have to bring their A game. For Nudibara and Harrington to match up against this line.
Here it's dropped to the left point. Long shot by Theodore. Rebound, Bobrovsky turns that one aside.
On the rebound right there, and Sergei Bobrovsky scrambles with his right pad.
We'll dump it behind the net. Jenner looking to walk out. Up high, Jones redirected, scores! Josh Anderson!
Yep, they're gonna take a look here for goaltender interference on Fleury as Josh was definitely battling in the screen. I mean, he got bumped after the puck went by.
Take a look. I'm not sure where his skates were.
Following the coach's challenge, the call on the ice is confirmed. This is a good goal.
There you go.
Smith, cross ice. Dish to the right wing. Sent ahead. Carlson in front, scores! Vegas tie it up.
He knows he's got players in front. He goes through the middle. He's going to get the puck back there. And as he whips it through, it looked like it went off Dubois and over the shoulder of netminder Sergei Bobrovsky.
Seth Jones now steps to the line, looks to the left wing. Jacket steer it ahead. Jenner, Atkinson trying to tuck it home.
This is Cam Atkinson's opportunity on the back post. You can see Fleury's anticipation. That's something he's so good at. He reads the play coming at him.
Riley Smith shorthanded. Pass for Carlson. It's off the side of the net. Rebound scores. Merrill, the shorthanded goal. Vegas lead 2-1.
And as Carlson banks it off the net, Merrill, the defenseman, collects the puck and no one gets him, and he beats Bobrovsky for a shorthanded goal.
Oh, right across the blue paint there. Here's Anderson along the wall. Josh, good work. Josh walks right to the net and tried to send it home away from Belmar. Across the line, Nudibara. He'll drop it there. Nash the shot, rebound. Oh, right across the goal, but Fleury was down, and it was right across the front of the net. Reeves turned around on the play. Bjorkstrand dumped, and that empty. Artemi Panarin with his 21st of the season. The Jackets have tied it up.
That play off the boards comes off in a weird way that Fleury cannot get his stick on it. And boy, as he turns around, he sees who's got the puck. It's Artemi Panarin on his forehand.
Coming there is Cody Aiken. Carrier unable to get a stick on it. Aiken gets it. Aiken backhands, Reeves denied. He spun, turned, but Bobrovsky right there in the middle of the blue paint says no.
Heads up in the play right there to get that opportunity. That's good close, quick support.
Belmar coming down the left wing, drops the pass, scores! Cody Aiken.
Face-offs lost down there for the Blue Jackets. That come the other way. This one ends up at the back of the net.
Able to send it behind the net. Panarin will knock it down. Rink wide. Atkinson using that speed, looking to cut in, does! And scores! He did not give up on it! And follow through for the tying goal! It's 3-3.
He stays on the inside position. That gives him that second opportunity. And you can see Fleury's reaction because Fleury let that puck roll over his body.
Foligno, Atkinson denied. Fleury got a stick on it there. Up high, Werenski. Zach Atkinson, fire, scores! Power play goal! Jackets lead 4-3.
He takes a look to the middle, but puts it top shelf off Fleury. Great job by Nick in front of Fleury, and the Blue Jackets quickly and late in this game have got the lead.
Final seconds, Jackets control. Seth Jones around the boards. The Blue Jackets defeat the Vegas Golden Knights in come-from-behind fashion. 4-3 the final for Vegas. Their third straight loss on home ice in regulation. The Blue Jackets sweep the season series and sweep the Western trip.